Remember this? I had a panic attack every time Grace got to the top of the monkey bars. So, what's up?
It's Charlie. He's sick, Danny.
What do you mean, sick?
He has something called HLH. It's a disease that affects his immune system. It's rare.
Well, how serious is it?
It could kill him.
Rachel.
The good news is there is treatment. His best option is a bone marrow transplant, but the problem is finding a match, and usually siblings are the best ones.
So what, you want my permission for Grace or what?
We've tested Grace, she's not a match. But every parent is called a half match. Mm-hmm. It's not their first choice, but doctors can use that bone marrow. The point is one parent is usually a better half match than the other.
Why are you telling me this? My kid? How long have you known this, Rachel? You've always known.
Danny, I...
Why would you keep something like this?
Because your life and the chances that you take...
The chances I take?
If anything ever happened to you, I didn't want two kids growing up without a father.
You had no right to do that. You understand that? You had no right to keep that from me, that I got a son.
I know that you hate me right now, and I don't blame you for hating me. But I am telling you now, we have a son, and there is something wrong with him, something that could kill him. So he needs our help.
Okay. Okay, so what happens now?
You need to take a blood test. It won't take long, a few minutes, 24 hours to get the results, and then the doctors can decide how to proceed from there.
And then you set everything up then?
Yes.
I understand. What does he know?
He knows now.
Mommy, I'm hungry.
Well, okay, sweetheart, we'll get you something to eat. Oh, Charlie, do you remember?
Remember me, buddy? I'm Grace's
dad.
Yeah, that's right.
Dano.
Oh, he doesn't like being
called. No. You can call me Dano whenever you want. It's okay. Wanted your sister teach you that?
Uh-huh.
Yeah? That's good. It's good to see you again, huh? Hey. All right.